Hello guys, so you need this. First, let's download the plugin from the Gumroad. I'll leave the download link in the description. Put some value here if you want to support PSD Pro, otherwise put 0 here and click buy. In this page, you have to fill your email address and click get. This download button will download the plugin files. To install this plugin, open the download files and go to Documents, Adobe, After Effects, User Presets, and you can drag PSD folder here. I already have them, so I replace the files. To create cinematic black box, first you have to create new solid. Make sure it is your comp size. Type whatever name you want. I name them as cinematic black box and hit OK. And go to effects and presets, type black, then you'll find the cinematic black box under PSD Pro. Pick and drag that into the solid we created. And minimize these effects and select those three and maximize them. With these controls, we can customize the black box. First slider will open and close the black box. Second slider will feather the black box edges. If you do watch anime, you may be seeing this effect. They use this effect on intense scenes like this one. You can also change the black box colors using these controls. I seen some people using white box, so it's up to you. Play with the colors and be more creative. And this slider will rotate the black box. It looks cool when we open and close them in different angles. First, close the black box. And move your playhead to the first frame and hit this stopwatch. Move your playhead a few frames and open this black box. Now select the solid, press U and select the keyframes and press F9. This will smooth your animations. This was a basic animation just for the demo purpose, so animate them as per you need. It works very well in different screen resolution. Example, I create new comp with size of a YouTube short. Dropping some example footage. Right click, fit to compite. And create new solid. And drag and drop the black border effect. It works same. Can see, you can adjust the height, rotation and everything. Maybe put angle to 180. This will open and close black box horizontally. Why are you waiting? Go and download this tool and have fun. If you have any question, feel free to ask in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Please like the video and support PSD Pro for more awesome content. See you guys in the next video. Bye.